Welcome in the Techno Pandra channel. Today I learn how to add a brake line to the AutoCAD Civil 3D surface. For create brake line required a surface. I have already made a surface. Brake lines is used for define a surface feature like a road, etc. etc. For creating a brake line, first of all, make a 3D polyline. So in command, I type 3D polyline, 3D poly. So in the command, I select, I create a 3D polyline. That is a surface. I create a 3D polyline. After creating 3D polyline, I go to the tool space in perspective tunnel, open a surface. In the surface, expand the surface brake line, expand the definition. Go to the edit, right click, go to the brake line, add a, then a promoted dialog, add brake line, in description, I write road. Okay, type a standard, okay. And then command promote a select object. I select the 3D polyline and enter. So in the polyline, I drew polyline diagram. Creates a number of string and joint to the point here, that is a brake line. Next step is back to the surface brake line. So close the definition and surface brake line. Right click the surface brake line. Go to the surface properties. Command will promote information. I change the surface style contours and triangles. So I make a brake line on the road, and this is called a brake line. I change the triangles and contour color. So I right click the surface brake line, surface editor style. In triangle color of fingernails also change. Okay, minor contour no change, major contour change. Okay, apply, then okay. So clearly show the break lines. So I make with the help of 3D polyline. That is used for define a surface feature in the AutoCAD Civil 3D surface. So thank you for watching my channel Technopendra. Please like and subscribe my channel Technopendra for next AutoCAD Civil 3D video. Thank you.